Hey guys, so welcome to my channel. I am currently sitting outside of like Market Street and I wanted to make my kids caldo de pollo. Yeah, with all the veggies and stuff and some arroz. And I'm sitting here going, oh my God, I haven't cooked in a while. So I was like, I better call my mom, make sure I have everything that I need. Let's see how this goes.
Hello.
What are you doing, mom?
Aquí, riéndome con tu papá que está haciendo caldo de frijoles.
Oye, y te hablaba para ver, para que me refrescara la mente en cómo hacer caldo de pollo.
Really? Pues, haces el pollo, echas el pollo y luego picas zanahoria, papas, le echas elote, cebolla, tomate, all that good stuff. Y luego, you season it.
What kind of seasoning do I buy?
Ese consomé de gallina, le puedes echar sal de ajo, paquetitos que hay así de cubito, y luego you make your rice on the side. And that's it.
¿Tan, tan?
Ya te acordé. ¿Ya te acordaste o no?
Ya me acordé.
Okay.
Okay, mom.
Pues quiero, ay, cilantro, ¿eh? Cilantro.
Okay, cilantro.
Oh, limones.
Got it.
Okay, okay.
Okay. Okay, we're walking in here. Going to get the stuff. Guys, Market Street always has the cutest little things. So I found that. Considering I'm only cooking for four of us, I don't know. I may need more stuff though. Don't say, don't forget the cilantro. So far, I think I have everything I need. Picking out the chicken, I'm gonna go with organic. Just because I prefer, and I'm gonna use drumsticks. Okay, I just ran my ass off thinking that I left my fucking cart in here. And I literally just found it in my purse, like right here. Ah, I have to run back inside, it's fucking cold. Make my kids' friends help with groceries. Alright, I'm home. And I changed into my pajamas because why not? Guys, these pajamas are literally my grandma's. They were her favorite pajamas. And when I took over them, they literally had her tissue in here still. Oh, I miss my grandma so much. Anyways, my kids are gonna help me cook. Mm-hmm. All right, first things first. We gotta fill this thing up with water. Gotta fill it up with water. I'm not gonna fill it up too much. I want it to be caldo. I'm just gonna make this start to boil. So we gotta get the chicken. Oh, and I also wanted to make chile macho for para mis mexicanas, para mis latinas, pero más mexicanas porque mis mexicanas que comen chile macho, we're making some tonight because I'm craving that. My kids are craving the caldo, I'm craving the chile macho. And I literally like, I'll get a tortilla, put my chile macho, I even put some lemon. Yeah. I think I forgot the lemons. There's no lemons. You're right. So, let's put some music. I forgot lemons. So anyways, as I was saying, I have this list and it's called edited booty list because according to me, I was gonna add or gonna do a playlist that was gonna be edited because every time we would go to the lake, I'd always have the unedited version and it's like you have your kids there with you. Now it's like they don't give up. Ni les importa. Ahí estás contando con ellos. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna do is I am going to take the chicken out. About y'all, but like I don't love the skin. My hands are clean, by the way. take it off. My kids do like it. It's kind of hard to take it off, but if you just pull it off, it comes right off. Guys, this is like old. This is like, I think my grandpa, my dad's dad, made it for my mom, and then I stole it from her. Mom, I have it. Anyways, I'm gonna put it to heat because voy a tostar chile. Para las que no saben tostar chile, ahí les va, eh. Para. I'm just kidding, guys. Okay, so you just put it on here. You're basically gonna keep them there until they start to like cook on the outside or burn. They look burnt, but they're not. This is for chile macho. Si usted no come chile macho con su caldo, then I don't know what's wrong with you. A picar. I don't think all that's gonna fit in here. Oh, I think I need a bigger olla. Fuck. Okay, well. Always buy these. They seem to be cleaner. The red potatoes, just a little bitty. A little bit. Like, I'm literally putting handfuls in there. Like I said, I'm only cooking for 4 of us. Apparently Market Street has pits. I don't know about any of the other ones. Like, very little. I'm literally probably gonna be the only one eating all these veggies, so I'm not gonna try and do too many. It takes a little bit for the carrots to be ready, so I'm just gonna do this mini. I hard cook, you guys. That's a bad thing. Ahora sigue el apio. Celery, guys. So I love cabbage, like. Or how do you say it in English? Everything just sounds better in Spanish, guys. I'm so sorry that a lot of you don't know English. I mean Spanish. This is my song. Anyways, a mí me gusta el repollo en el caldo. It's like my favorite. Let's get it straight, girl. You don't need a nigga for nothing. Looking better every day. You got that Benjamin Button. Claiming he don't got a girl. You just physical. Me and what's his name? Hey. I'm gonna put a little bit of jalapeno because I want it to be a little spicy. A little bit of tomato, guys. I'm not a big tomato fan myself, but there's something about just having it in it that is just like, you have to have it. Say it louder for the bitches in the back. Backing it up. I like it. Shut it down. I do this. You see, I'm still in the back making deposits. You see who switched up sides and who was solid. So I like to put it in there until I taste it somewhat like I like it. So I'm literally. Hey, go call Evan real quick. And I literally like to taste as I go. I I literally taste and I go, ew, ay, qué madre, me asustaste. Hey, guess what I forgot?
Oh, I have some extra.
Lifesaver. Kevin always loves that lemon. Try moving one of them. Switch it. Switch it. Oh. Seriously, did you just drop one in there? Throw everything in here and then you let it boil. Yeah, that's when you use the little thing. No! No! That's what I didn't want you to do. Daddy, it's hot in there. Oh, shit.
Hold on.
I got it. Ah, just dropped it again. Daddy, you know what's a good idea? We didn't get all my Christmas stuff.
Not even Thanksgiving yet.
Okay, so this is what you do. You just flip them until they're all toasted like that. And then I'll show y'all what to do next after that. This is what she's doing. ¿No sabes? Hombre. Oh my God. That's what happens when we don't teach our kids how to do things. I literally have a corn thing on my forehead. You didn't tell me. Take it off. Hurry, because I have this heavy ass cutting board. Oh my gosh. A ver, mira.
It's like a turkey thing.
I'm about to make the rice, guys. I'm just gonna put about, I always like to fill the bottom. That's how I measure. I eye it. And then I put the rice in. This is an extra long rich mahatma rice. And I just pour it in there. I'm going to... This is a good song too. Okay, so for the rice, you wanna always be moving it. Like that. Because you wanna make sure that it just gets like golden, you don't freaking like fry it. There's so many ways to make rice from scratch. I prefer to use like tomato paste. And I'll show you how I do that in a second. Anyways, oh fuck, guys, what did I tell y'all about the freaking rice? You can't burn it. Oh my gosh. Anyways, can y'all see that? It's like getting golden, like I wanted. Okay, so what it looks like, we're about to put it all in. Put the onion in there. I like to cut it big. I'm just frying it in there. Here we go. Fry it a little bit. It's gonna go a lot of places. Mm-hmm. And you get the water. Guys, who taught y'all how to cook? My mom taught me. I mean, guys, one thing that, and I'm probably gonna do this one day, but one thing that y'all probably don't know about me is that I got married at 16. I had to learn how to do a lot of things. I was literally a teenager. So, and I was married for 17 years. So, this is all like, I had to call my mom and ask her to refresh my memory because I hadn't done it in a while, to be honest. I'd do it every now and then, but not a whole lot. And it's just bringing back old memories. Just from when I was young. All right. Now you gotta leave it alone. Put the top on it. And you let it boil. Don't forget about it, because it will stick to the bottom of your pan. Okay, so like, You have to be super careful when you're peeling this, because if the chile is hot, they don't touch anything. Anything. So I'm just peeling it, and I'm literally just putting it in this cup again. And then I'll show y'all what I'm gonna do after this. I'm super excited, guys, because I have some cool stuff coming up. I have a giveaway, a huge giveaway on Facebook and Instagram that I'm doing. It's like my first giveaway. This cheese is hot. But anyways, I'm excited. So if you don't follow me on any of my social media, you need to follow me. Instagram, Facebook page, or Yuki La Artista. All right. My hands are going a little on fire. Now I'm just gonna throw all the water, kind of clean them out. No! Que no saben que yo sabía picar, eh? Not the best one for tomatoes. Tan bonita y tan sola. Cut it in little bitty squares. I cannot believe So we need more tomatoes. The more tomato you add to any salsa, the less hotter it is. FYI. To all my people that can't handle the spice. Now I'm gonna do the onion. No, I've always meant to ask my mom, but she always chooses the yellow onion. This one over the white onion. I don't know. Today I was like, well, I want it to be just like my mom. So we is going to use a yellow onion. Ooh, about to make me cry. I'm like legit crying. If you ever want to say cry, you already know what to get. Mush it all together. It's like work. All right, let me show y'all the rice. This means it's almost done with all that water. This is why you're not supposed to turn it or anything like that. And I'm gonna turn this on because I'm gonna start heating up some of the tortillas, which are these. Heat them up. I like them a little toasty.